to measure the excitement, hindi ako nakatulog kagabi. Noong una niya ako nakita na in-love ka, adi ko lang. Ah, ganun ba? Oh no! It's a very, very long time na magkatrabaho kami and there's nothing between us. And something sparked na lang bigla eh. Bigla na lang siyang nagkaroon ng feeling that I wanna have this girl. I wanna be with her by her side. It's a really long, maybe not really long, it's really a short story. It was that
summer, I learned you know. Started noong March pandemic. We started as friends naman kasi talaga. I still remember that first
September, driving you home. After 2 months, I just proposed. Oh my,
it's a big world out there. So, nung pandemic na marami kaming plans, tapos ayun, naging magka-chat pala.
Because I know that she's the one that I want to be with forever. I see poetry. She's really a very caring person. She knows how to take care of people. She let that na maranasan ko. And it's a really, really strong feeling of fulfillment on my part. And she's really a wonderful person. Oh my, it's a big world out there. Been looking for something, I finally found it right here. Here in that gown, in that really lovely dress that we prepared both. This is all us. We prepared everything here for our families.
Nakita ko sa kanya na kung ano siya sa family niya, ganun siya kabuti. Ganun din siya sa ibang tao. Kung ano siya sa loob ng bahay nila, ganun din kasi siya sa labas. It's a big world out there. Finally, we're here after ma-postpone. Natuloy na to. I see poetry in your eyes. You're the only reason we rise. Oh my, it's a big world out there.
With that promise and all the promise that I have with you, I promise to keep it till heaven we are found. I love you so much. Madami.
Palagi ko nga sinasabi, ako yung magiging kakampi niya. Palagi ko siyang aasikasuhin. Walang magbabago hanggang sa huli. Alam natin sa isa't isa na palagi tayong nagkakaintindihan. So, yun lang. Hanggang pagtanda. Ikaw lang. I see poetry.